how to edit an existing portal for ArcGIS license file. Open your preferred web browser and go to my Esri sign-in webpage and click on Sign In. Insert your credentials, username and password and click on Sign In. Click on the Licensing tab and select License Files. In the Options bar, select Portal for ArcGIS and Pro. Find the relevant license file. If unsure, click the plus sign to view the contained user types. From the Actions column, click the Edit button for the license file you want to modify. In the Confirm License File Edit dialog box, acknowledge the terms by selecting the I Understand button. You will be directed to step 2 of the license process. The user types and add-on apps from the current license files are pre-populated. Use the Select field to add or remove user types. Add-on application bundles, add-on applications, and add-on user type extensions. Then click Next. Use the Select field in step 3 to specify the add-on ArcGIS Pro license and ArcGIS Pro extensions licenses. Then click Next. In this step for ArcGIS Enterprise 11.4, enter your ArcGIS Enterprise organization URL. For ArcGIS Enterprise versions prior to 11.4, inform the License Manager hostname, port, and MAC address. Then click Next. Confirm the end user information. Then click Next. Review your license file. Then select Download or Email to deliver the updated license file. On the What is the development type for this license file button, select the appropriate option. New deployment, update to new version from previous deployment, or replace previous deployment at the same version. Then click Create File. Learn more about licensing ArcGIS Enterprise by checking out the ArcGIS Product Licensing Resource Hub on our website.